Homestead High School, you've already seen it from the street level, but now here is what the massive overhaul of that campus looks like from above. The Hagerman Group, which provided this video, is one of two firms leading the effort there, which will expand Homestead to more than 700,000 square feet. Much of that is new construction, the rest, renovations to the existing building. That $169 million project got underway last summer. It's expected to be finished by 2024.